Melania Snuck incredible message to Trump supporters in WH Christmas display everyone missed. The Trumps are not taking their first Christmas in the White House for granted, especially with every detail of the incredible decor that's been planned out to perfection. It's the First Lady's role to coordinate the theme and fine decoration details. Melania Trump has just debuted what she's been hard at work putting together, and it's clear she's put a lot of thought into it. Typical to Trump style, the White House halls are decked out in opulence, as one would expect, but it's something seen within several displays that racist liberals have taken huge issue with for the awesome hidden message that soft-spoken Melania snuck in. You can expect that the Trump's first Christmas in the White House will be far different than the last two Christmases while the Obamas were occupying the place. We're seeing that now as footage and pictures of the People's House have emerged showing Melania's vision come to life, complete with certain details that conservatives are loving and have longed to see. The first couple are doing things their own way and not making any apologies for it, no matter who it offends, knowing what the country needs now and making it great again. Liberals have hijacked the holiday season for too long with their political correctness, and now that's all coming to an end. The real reason for the season has been absent for the last 8 years, and now that's all about to change in a big way that will surely make every liberal snowflake in the country melt. Unlike her predecessor, Michelle Obama, Melania sees decorating the White House for the privilege that it is, and it's clear she put a lot of thought into her plans. She even was hands-on in the effort, personally tying the bows on several of her signature wreaths that now hang in each window. She wanted to be a part of it in every way and was, clearly appreciating the opportunity while also bringing back the reason for the season with several touches she added. Melania brought the white back into the White House this season, as a color scheme, not a racial theme. Racist liberals who have been offended by the Christmas carol, White Christmas, will surely be livid about. The pure, beaming beauty of her theme is a sight to be seen, and even delighted children who were as impressed by seeing the First Lady as they were about her decor. The Trumps are not taking their first Christmas in the White House for granted, especially with every detail of the incredible decor that's been planned out to perfection. It's the First Lady's role to coordinate the theme and fine decoration details. Melania Trump has just debuted what she's been hard at work putting together, and it's clear she's put a lot of thought into it. Typical to Trump style, the White House halls are decked out in opulence, as one would expect, but it's something seen within several displays that racist liberals have taken huge issue with for the awesome hidden message that soft-spoken Melania snuck in. You can expect that the Trump's first Christmas in the White House will be far different than the last two Christmases while the Obamas were occupying the place. We're seeing that now as footage and pictures of the People's House have emerged showing Melania's vision come to life, complete with certain details that conservatives are loving and have longed to see. The first couple are doing things their own way and not making any apologies for it, no matter who it offends,